Sport live coverage of this matchup. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Welcome everyone, I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith, and we're going to talk about this match today from the commentary position.
Hi there, Martin. Yeah, and expecting big things here, there's a great atmosphere.
Well, he has a go, great hands. Wonderful interception. That can just bobble on through to the goalkeeper. We didn't see that coming, nor did the goalkeeper.
Well, they just stood off him as if to say, go on, then have a go, we don't fancy it, but he's regretting that now.
It was a strike of real power, and he got his reward for it. On to the attack now. And the defender has done very well here, got his foot in. Get it back here. Teammate free in the centre. Here's the chance. Oh, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. They've been saved, the defending team, by that offside flag. Whew. Trying to get clear, but he's offside. That's going to be easy for the keeper to collect. The opponents come in strongly. Here's the shot. Well, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. Not much in that. It was a whisker wide of the post. Pass back, that's lovely. Gets his foot in there. Well, that's gone back to him. Oh, he's beaten his marker. Got to be. Keeping the move going. And he shoots. Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. It will stop the attack, that. The shot, yes, the equaliser.
Well, he's not exactly loved it, has he? Just wonder about the keeper there over the top of him.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. And elsewhere, around 8:37, Cristiano Ronaldo. That's gone back to him. goes with the tackle. He's got it back again. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
I think the player who's getting booked now knew it was coming his way, even though the game went on for a few moments afterwards.
Yeah, he's not complaining too much. He holds up his hands and takes that one.
But well placed to deal with the header.
Yeah, that was as easy as you like for him.
Well, I think we can understand why there's so much added time with the stoppages. 5 added minutes. And in goes the cross. And he goes for goal with his head. And that is a comfortable catch for Casillas. There at the right moment. Well, the referee has flown for half-time at 1-1. No sign, really. And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. And a quick return pass. He's playing it back to the goalkeeper. Help from his teammate here, who's fastened onto that header. That will go to the goalkeeper here. That has gone out of play with the deflection. Has blown and he's given the free kick. In with a chance. It will be a corner. Absolutely crucial. It would put them in front, of course. the pass.
Got to be. It's a brilliant stop.
Referee has pointed for a corner. And that cross is won by the defender.
Brilliant opening. Here's the chance. That's a terrific goal to put them in front.
And what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
Well, now it's 2-1. Well, it was a foul and he's given the free kick. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Got in the way, great block. That's gone back to him. Oh, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Nice touch. Wonderful interception. Well, someone got in the way of that. Well, that'll be the keeper's ball. Clever player on the ball. Go into the middle now. The defender really putting his body on the line to stop the cross. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Good clearing header.
Here's the chance. He takes the shot.
He's put that into his own net.
Oh, what a shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
And it's always worse for the team that's conceded when they conceded with an own goal. Well, he has a go. He's blocked it there. Real tussle for the ball. Good interception there to stop the danger. Good link up.
We could be in. In with a chance.
Oh, the goalkeeper saved it.
Well, on those one-on-one situations, it's difficult for both parties, but came out on top there.
We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. This is the chance.
Got to be.
Very good defending to get in the way of that shot. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball just runs straight out over the touchline. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. And the decision from the referee via the fourth official is 5 added minutes. goalkeeper's ball. Everyone recognises that. It's over, and the referee blows the whistle for the last time.
You've enjoyed your day here. Have a safe journey.
Well, they always say it doesn't matter who scores the goal, and I suppose that's even more applicable when it's an own goal.
Yeah, you take what you can get, don't you? Because it will be on, the shoe will be on the other foot at some stage, and they'll be delighted with that.